Do you find printing shipping labels for each package exhausting? What if you could print only one shipping document that would include details of multiple packages from multiple orders? This is possible with the ELEX WooCommerce USPS SCAN Forms add-on for EasyPost. Instead of the mailman having to scan shipping label in each package, they can scan one form and all your packages will be accepted for shipment. This will drastically save time and increase the speed of your pickups, while saving the mailman a significant amount of hassle. In this video, we will see how to generate USPS SCAN Forms with ELEX WooCommerce EasyPost Generate SCAN Forms add-on. To do this, we need two things: the ELEX EasyPost shipping plugin for WooCommerce and ELEX WooCommerce EasyPost Generate SCAN Forms add-on. This add-on will only work for the ELEX EasyPost plugin. Once the EasyPost plugin and the add-on is installed and activated, click on the SCAN Form settings to get started. The add-on has two settings. First, the recipient email setting, where you can choose to send a copy of the generated SCAN Forms to desired email recipients. You can enter one or more recipient email addresses separated by commas. The second setting is where you need to select the required WooCommerce order IDs. This drop-down will only list orders for which the shipment is created. Before you move towards generating SCAN Forms, make sure the shipment is created for your required orders, as shipment creation is necessary for generating SCAN Forms. In the WooCommerce Orders dashboard, open the desired order and proceed to create the shipments manually. If you have a lot of orders, then there is a quick solution. The ELEX EasyPost plugin provides bulk shipment creation option. You can select desired orders, move to the bulk action setting, and apply the Create EasyPost shipment option. The shipments will be created for the selected orders. Once the shipments are created for your orders, select them in this field. After you have configured the add-on settings, click on the Submit button. The add-on generates SCAN Form and lists in the table, in this way. The table contains information like SCAN Form ID, date of creation of SCAN Form, details of SCAN Form, that shows the order IDs used to create the SCAN Form, and their respective tracking numbers. If you are not happy with the SCAN Form, you can delete it by clicking on the Delete icon. To view the SCAN Form, click on the respective icon. Here's a sample SCAN Form generated using ELEX WooCommerce EasyPost Generate SCAN Forms add-on. The SCAN Form shows the shipment creation date, shipper address, the volume of USPS services of the packages, and a common USPS tracking ID and barcode that helps track and process all the packages included in the SCAN Form. In this way, you can generate USPS SCAN Forms with ELEX WooCommerce EasyPost Generate SCAN Forms add-on. Here's a sample email received by the recipient. The email can be identified with SCAN Form ID and contains order IDs, tracking numbers, and a link to the generated SCAN Form. If you have not purchased the add-on, get it today at elextensions.com. If you don't have our ELEX EasyPost shipping plugin for WooCommerce, purchase it today. This plugin is approved by EasyPost, which gives you one of the many reasons to use this plugin. Follow the links given in the video description and get started with a smooth WooCommerce EasyPost shipment management. Go follow us on our social media channels, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more informative videos related to WordPress and WooCommerce.